everyone. Welcome back to One Startup World, our 2023 summer conference. It is a premier global startup conference dedicated to helping innovative and disruptive startups succeed. It's the perfect platform for a startup business to pitch their ideas, gain valuable insights, and connect with other like-minded entrepreneurs, industry experts, potential investors, as well as partners, all learning from each other. We're joined here for our next segment. Joining us today from Wisconsin is Ilshat Shamsutdinov. He is the CEO of DabHand, and he is going to discuss transcending human knowledge, building a universal and transparent artificial intelligence for a better world. Good morning, Ilshat. Welcome. Welcome to One Startup World. Let me hand it off over to you.
Hello, everyone. Thank you all for being here. My name is Ilshat Shamsutdinov. I'm one of the co-founders of DabHand. And I'm super excited today to share with you our venture with the goal to take all human knowledge to the next level by creating a universal and transparent AI to make the world a better place. Imagine a world where you could instantly access and understand any knowledge in any domain. A world where you could quickly discover new insights, create novel and viable solutions, and solve any complex problems with this. A world where you could trust and explain the actions of your powerful AI. Sounds awesome, right? Well, this is the world we are creating at DabHand today. We are living in an era of information overload where 90% of the knowledge is not formalized and fragmented. 95% of the information is unstructured and meaningless. Scientific progress is slowing down, and existing AI systems like generative AI or large language models are not able to solve these challenges effectively. That's why we are on a mission to unleash human intelligence and creativity through expert-level AI, driving significant leaps in humanity development. Our vision is to create a universal and transparent AI that seamlessly generates and unifies knowledge across domains. This is the future of AI. And it's here. Our approach is to combine proprietary ontology-based natural language processing and knowledge engineering technologies. Some experts call it hybrid AI. So what is DabHand? DabHand is an expert-level AI that consolidates and interconnects knowledge across domains and can generate new knowledge, insights, solve complex problems with high accuracy and cost efficiency, reasoning like experts, and explain its actions by providing transparent and interpretable explanations for its results. We've developed three key components that make DabHand so unique and powerful. The first component is a knowledge factory. It's a proprietary domain agnostic platform designed for high speed and cost effective development of expert level knowledge bases in any domain. We know how to acquire, structure and formalize hard to capture tacit knowledge from subject matter experts and explicit knowledge. The second component is a conversational semantic support system. It's our patented conversational AI technology that consists of a set of supervised machine learning algorithms that connects to the knowledge factory to automate the process of acquiring, structuring, and formalizing knowledge with the help of subject matter experts and communicating with users. The third component is a cognitive search. We start with the membrane technology domain by building membrane tech platform that provides comprehensive information and services for membrane engineers, researchers, students, and industry professionals. Membrane technology has a manifold applications like in water treatment, biotech, healthcare, and has a huge market size of 22 billion. And this is just the beginning of our journey. Our team brings over 30 years of research and development and expertise in AI automation, expert systems, NLP, and knowledge engineering technologies. Vladimir Kakurkin is a co-founder and CEO at DabHand. He is a visionary and serial entrepreneur who reunited the core team of knowledge engineers in 2015. That created a revolutionary platform called the Invention Machine back in 1995. So this platform helped companies like Boeing and Ford to accelerate product development by analyzing patterns, effects, and inventions to find the best solution for complex engineering challenges. It was one of the first examples of what we call today an expert-level AI. Together, our team decided to build more advanced version of the invention machine that can interact and reason like an expert and solve complex problems in any domain. For the last 10 years, we've been developing key components. And now it's time for the next phase, actually to fill the platform with all human knowledge. So we are raising $1.5 million to launch membrane tech platform within 6 months to demonstrate technology capabilities and generate initial tractions within 12 months. We are looking for visionary investors who share our passion to unleash human intelligence and creativity through expert-level AI, driving significant leaps in humanity development. This is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. Don't miss it. Thank you for your attention. This is DabHand.
Ilshat, thank you very much. Thank you very much for your presentation and your slides. Hey, couple of quick questions, if that's okay. It's interesting how fast things move, right? You start with 1995, and you've got almost kind of a 20-year kind of a build out there, and then you look at all of that's happened since 2015. All the different innovations and kind of turns there on your scheduling and your milestone map there. That was pretty fascinating to see how it just keeps moving along those lines. Sounds like you've got a really high quality team there. How long has the team been together working?
Since 2015.
Since 2015.
Yes.
Okay. Well, terrific. No, terrific. Yeah. That's a high quality group of people that you've surrounded yourself with.
Yeah.
From an AI standpoint, when you think about and it keeps, you know, it keeps evolving, it keeps changing. How much from a technology standpoint, how much of a lead time do you need? When how do you know when the next item shoot or drop? Type of piece there. How far when you guys are looking, how far ahead do you wind up forecasting as to what might be the next turn or innovation, whether it's natural language or any sort of hybrid that you mentioned?
Well, we believe in our technology, and based on our forecast, within 10 years we can accumulate and aggregate all human knowledge. So it does mean that in 10 years the platform will be benefited by people. We can, in a year or so, we can build the platform that already can generate new knowledge across domains. And people will see the huge benefits from it. But then we will start layer by layer add new domain knowledge. And the interesting fact that as much domain knowledge we add, the fastest and cost effectively will be add new domain knowledge in biotech or engineering. So that's how we kind of it works. And I personally believe that in AI, it's the future. It's very promising. But I hear two things. Like the first thing is that AI can threaten the humanity, or even destroy us. Personally, I don't believe it. Existing AI, like GPT models, they are not so complex as people say. And even the nervous system of the insects are more complex. The second thing that what I hear is that will AI possess a consciousness? We as a human won't be able to create such kind of AI. Like, remember David, synthetic android from the Prometheus movie. We, especially with current moral and ethic level, we won't be allowed to create something like this. But when human society will reach this level of moral and ethic, people will realize that we can build such kind of AI system, but we don't need it anymore. AI should complement human intelligence and creativity, but not vice versa.
Yeah, no, I would certainly agree with that. At the end of the day, the humans still need to be driving the car. Now, perhaps that goes right against driverless cars. But yeah, I think one of the pieces you always see with AI is the whole concept of how do you replicate empathy, right? Or that one of those human type of conditions as you go on your technology. Is it industry agnostic?
Yes.
Across the board, so it's not just chemicals or anything like that. It could be almost any industry.
Is that the most key differentiator comparing with other companies or AI systems? We are domain agnostic.
Okay. Now that's important, because then again, you're not limiting yourself to a particular, okay, we can only talk to this group of people or this
right.
on this type of piece here. How about from a competition standpoint? Who might be the competition for DabHand as you look across the landscape?
Well, people say that our competitor is GPT models or generative AI models. The short answer is that we don't train our system. We teach it. A bit longer answer would be that we kind of, the GPT models, they work based on statistics and training data. So it means that it creates text based on likely statistical centers of words or pixels, for example. And if they train on, if they work on a training data, it means they most likely have a noise or biases. And it has tendency to create unverified facts or fib. That's because these models, they don't have a knowledge base of facts. Unlike ChatGPT models, DabHand has a extensive knowledge base of facts in any domain. And it leads to the fact that, for example, ChatGPT, it cannot reason, and compute, and moreover, solve complex problems and explain how it came up with this particular conclusion. DabHand is a transparent AI. That means that it can explain its actions by providing transparent and interpretable explanation of its results.
Yeah,
answer your question?
Absolutely. Transparency is important. It gives you, in a way, kind of an audit trail on well, here's how we came to this particular output or this type of conclusion. How about from intellectual property standpoint? Do you have the technology protected? Do you have any patents out there? Anything pending?
All our technology are proprietary. Some technology like knowledge factory and cognitive search need to be patented. Our conversational AI technology is already patented.
Okay, so you got some protections in place here. Here at the outset, which is important. And you said on the funding side, $1.5 million was the piece you're looking. And from a use of proceeds standpoint, you have that all laid out.
Yes. Most of the funds will go for product development, developing membrane tech platform, and some portion of like 10% will go for marketing activities to sign up initial projects with the companies and to launch a cognitive search subscription.
Okay, terrific. Well, listen, we wish you lots of success here. In the near term, and thanks for joining us today at One Startup and talking about DabHand. Ilshat Shamsutdinov, everyone, one of the co-CEOs of the company, Chief Operating Officer. Thank you very much for joining us today. Best of luck to you and DabHand in the future.
Thank you, Glenn. Thank you for having me. Thank you for this opportunity.
See you next time. All the best. Thanks.
Thank you. You too.
Bye.